all that time in the fucking can, man?
Fuck. Damn. Any money, good money. What you gonna fucking do?
Excuse me.
I caught my first case when I was 15.
I know, man.
There's other cars on the road, yo! How'd you get a license?
Baby. Yeah, it's me. New phone.
No, wait.
50 yards. Turn right.
You love to disappoint me, Nico Bellic. You really do.
Are you disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin's quest. First in Europe, and then these diamonds to Liberty City. You are in debt to him, Nico. Why don't you just pay him what you owe, and we can all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitry. And the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It's only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.
In 200 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
about society. Eat your organic ketchup and think you're making a difference. Nobody cares.
Ben Rama! Trash people! No sex, no sex, it's the Ben Rama now. Ben Rama! Trash people! No sex, no sex, it's the Ben Rama. Ben Rama! These trash people! No sex, no sex, it's the Ben Rama now. Ben Rama! Trash people! No sex, no sex, it's the Ben Rama! No sex, it's the Ben Rama!
dumb motherfucker.
The love story has to take a break. Don't put your clothes on just yet.
For too long, television talk shows have been the domain of women, clucking like hens on things they know nothing about. Now, on Weasel, television finally gets manly again. Mass Rutan.
I don't believe in an eye for eye. Oh, no, because boss needs an eye for two eyes. Better yet, an eye for two eyes and a reaction spleen. And me and you, sir, because this one is covered in entrails. Yeah! Like that! Who wants to knife fight me in the audience?
What's going on, me, dangerous? You're deadly, bro.
Back to television. The Men's Room with Baz and Jeremy. Tune in only on Weasel.
You're a man, so the world's on your shoulders. Stress. Something genetic inside you wants to kill things and then mate with them. Hi, I'm Jeremy St. Ives. Maybe you know me from the Men's Room with Baz and Jeremy. I'm gonna show all you men out there a common, more loving path. At Male Aromatherapy Incorporated, we have the scents that will help men relax and travel to their childhood. Inhale deep and revisit that first summer romance under the bleachers with a cheerleader. Or in a tent with your scoutmaster. Mix and match scents such as chamomile shower, jasmine, Spanish donkey, college pansies, tea tree teabag, unspoken gay longing, mother's love, your aunt's breasts, and much, much more. Male Aromatherapy Incorporated. Inhale, exhale, repeat. You're metrosexual now.
Turn us up, and we'll turn you on. And then play commercials where you turn yourself on. Boom, pop that baloney.
I disappeared and left this morning.
Watch out, bro!
Is there something you're not telling me? Are you the daughter of Frankie Beverly? It's the way you move, the way you groove. And when you're the celebrity, she doing freaky stuff. Shouting at me, keep tough. Like they won't
especially the one that asks, can I sleep with your sister?
I'll show you a good time, baby.
Okay, mommy, I'll take you for a ride.
Yeah.
assholes, man.
Gotta go to a commercial. Sit tight.
Hi, I'm Uzi Fitzsimmons. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next life by getting mummified.
I had my wife mummified, and now we get along better than ever, and the sex is great! Finally, I get the third input, reverse cowgirl. Giddy up!
Wow.
I really want my tits to look good after I'm gone. That's why I chose mummification. I paid a lot of cash for these babies.
And when you sign up, you'll have the satisfaction of knowing your body will be prepared in the dignified ancient Egyptian tradition, including using a long hook to smash the brain and pull it out through the nose, drying your organs, and stuffing your corpse with sawdust, leaves, and rags to give you that lifelike glow. Mummification. Preserve yourself the ancient way.
Turn us up, and we'll turn you off. And then play commercials while you finish yourself off. Ooh, pop that balloon. The Buy 98.8.
luce da psichiatra.
We'll be right back.
Fuck me!
So it's worth a lot less. That's right, a lot less. That's player style, baby. Because you can. Because you're different. Brucey's Executive Lifestyle Orders. Visit us on the web at brucey'sexecutivelifestyleorders.com. Be genetically different, baby.
It's Vaughn Howard. Only on the buy.
Concentrating on what matters, making life, not life.